get drunk. What's good, Bucket Team? It's your boy Samaj the Don, man. Y'all already know how I'm rocking, man. Y'all already know how I'm coming at y'all, man. So we about to watch this video, man. I never seen this video. I really have never seen this video called the Grapefruit Technique. I don't know what to expect, but it just popped up, and I was just like, all right, man, I'm going to go ahead and see what's up. So let's just go ahead and watch this video, man.
Now, this is my bonus technique, the Grapefruit. Normally, you can only get this technique in one of my classes, but I wanted to share this with you because I believe every man should get grapefruiting. When you grapefruit your man, it's going to feel as if you are giving him head and fucking okay. Him at the same time.
Okay.
No better feeling would he ever get than being grapefruit.
So this is
what you need to do is you need to, of course,
sex.
Have a grapefruit. You want to make sure you get the ruby red, sweeter, it's easier. If you are allergic to grapefruit or can't use a grapefruit for your medication, you can always use a large navel orange. Now, what you want to do is make sure the grapefruit is room temperature. All you have to do is put it in warm water. Do not microwave it. Do not boil it. Then, once it gets to that temperature, all you need to do is roll it. The reason why you want to roll it is because you want to juice it up a little bit. The juicier,
hold on,
the better.
Is this a real class, bro? Like, do people actually be buying this video or going to these classes, bro? Let me know in the comment section, bro. This jump about to get weird. I know it is. For real.
What you're going to do is you're going to find the navel. There's two navels to the grapefruit. Once you do that, you're going to place it on the plate, and the navel's on the outside. You want to take a knife, and you actually want to cut one side of that navel off. Now, all this that you're doing, he will not see any of this preparation because I'm going to tell you that a little bit later. It's a trick. Then what you're going to do is you're going to take it to the other side and do the same thing. So you should have a grapefruit that has two sides missing,
for sex,
just bro. Like this.
Just let's just
now what you're
going to
do is you're
going
to put a hole
bro.
In the middle of the grapefruit.
Ain't nobody got time to do all this
waiting. Approximately the size of your man's penis. Do not make it too big. Do not make it too tight.
They putting that
just
on.
Just approximate. Then what you want to do is you're going to take the knife midway down and make sure it goes all the way through.
They
all
about
you want
to put
do
this
is
on.
Make a nice
I don't,
hole
I don't think this
in the
safe,
middle
bro.
Of the grapefruit.
I don't think this safe. They about to put
now,
this on somebody's
if you take it
junk,
and make it
bro.
Too big, that's okay because you can always squeeze your hands like the muscles of your vagina. And if you make it too tight, all you have to do is take your finger and push the flesh back. It's just grapefruit.
Okay, bro. Low key, I don't think this safe, but low key, bro, this junk look and sound like it'll feel dumb good. Let's just watch this video, bro. Let's just watch this video.
Now, when you grapefruit your man,
let's see what's
he
good,
has
bro.
To be blindfolded. There's no ands, ifs, buts about it. Why? If you came to the bedroom with a grapefruit, what is your man going to say? What are you going to do with that? Is it?
Heck no. You ain't blindfolding me unless you telling me what's good, bro. Unless you telling me what's good. I don't play them type of games.
Going to burn and all that other thing. So you don't want any of that. So this is what you do. Say, baby, you know what? Tonight, I want to do something a little freakier. I want to suck your dick blindfolded. Your man will blindfold himself if he knows he's going to get some head. So now,
okay,
man is in
okay.
the bed.
She doesn't thought about this.
He's prepared under the bed. He smelled the citrus in the air. He thinks you have on some new Victoria's Secrets or something. He has no idea. And what you're going to do is be a woman of your word. Now, you have to get his penis erect. So what you're going to do is just suck his dick. That's like you said you were going to do.
What the heck, bro?
Once he's nice and erect, what you're going to do is replace the grapefruit from your mouth. You're going to twist up and down on his shaft and suck the head at the same time.
Bro, what the heck am I doing? Oh, shoot, bro. Hold on, bro.
Hey, bro.
She the real MVP, bro. Somebody give me Shawty number for real. For real. Bruh. First of all, bruh, why she sound like that, bruh? She gobbling that thing. She doing her job, bruh. Yes, sir, bruh. She doing
Thanks,
her
remember,
thing.
Remember, grapefruit is also a fat burner, so you actually losing weight while you sucking his dick. Now,
oh, wow.
Once you're doing this technique, it feels amazing to him, but he still has no idea what you're doing. So what you want to tell your man to do is this. Take the blindfold off. he's going to be looking at you like, what the hell are you doing?
I'll probably freak out.
But he'll never say stop. All he's going to be thinking is, I could have been fucking a grapefruit all these years. And that's the grapefruit technique.
I don't know. I'll probably freak out if I... Hold on, bro. I don't want to see all that. I'll probably freak out, bro. I'll probably freak out. What you got that grapefruit on me for, bro? You feel me? Anyways, man. Let me know in the comment section what else I need to react to, man. Make sure y'all subscribe. Hit that subscribe button for more great reactions, more great content, more good videos, man. Just hit that subscribe button, bro. What you waiting for? Tell me what you waiting for. Just do it, bro. Just do it like Nike, bro. Smash that like button. Subscribe to my channel. And everything gonna be all good, bro. We gonna be all right. We gonna be all right. You feel me? Anyways, man, I'm gone till next time, man. Peace.